the bounding grave's chest like waves, okay. Did not make this one.
That ability is not yet recharged.
You are defeated.
It is not ready yet.
The storm breaks!
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned, and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Carinthal 200 years ago, and those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
Bloodthirsty and violent to others, they employ a surprising degree of care for a vicious hound roaming the northern walls of Kedistan, feeding on carrion and unwary bodies. They roam in packs and will take on anything that crosses their path. It is said that their hunger is so great that they crush even the bones of their prey.
I recently met a returning crusader. Now I understand. Each crusader took an apprentice. When a crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the order, and even his very name. When the first generation of crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identities. So it has continued for 200 years.
Go back to town soon.
is clearer.
They probably didn't. I bet they'll come back for it soon, so stop dithering.
I like dithering.
Yes.
You win. You win the bet. Let it go.
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
Necromancer, what dark purpose has brought you here?
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight.
Okay.
Voices. Still more remain.
The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. The coven!
Fear they will find other dark powers to exploit.
Thank you.
Until 2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to those raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum. I must quiet them.
Wait to use that ability.
This
I don't have enough spirit.
It's free. I need to go back to town.
I am returning to town.
Thank you.
unheard from the Herondon who sent to this
school. This is a dangerous life.
I hate to think that any more of our order could come to harm.
All of us know the risks, too, but we believe in the new world.
Yeah, I don't know if this is useful, but maybe.
Thank you for... My strength has increased.
Four. And there's number five.
This manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the primevals in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
It was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing while the prime evils were imprisoned. I convinced another witch to help me poison them, and together we took control. She left some years later, but I continued, bringing the coven to glory under Lord Belial.
You have done.
Well, let's see where that point is.
It is not ready yet.
Idol, this is interesting.
This fight is over.
It cannot be done.
Yeah, of course, every time.
Survivor! Be careful. This ship is cursed by demons. It should be safe as long as we don't disturb it.
No, that was there, okay.
Suits me.
You have achieved. You're done. Scout. Beat it.
Did that leave some stuff behind? Fuck.
Transferring to Bastion's keep is as dull as I imagined. The soldiers spend most of their time gambling. I guess this is what one should expect from this shadow of its former glory. Still, I am here to provide for Anna. I hope she is right.
This is three. Two more after this. And that is that.
I will not do that.
Yeah, another key.
I'll take that off your hands.
Oh, then this is better for me.
Nice choice.
One more.
I
need spirit.
What you ask is impossible.
Unnecessary.
This is slightly better than your gather. Right, it's an attack jam. If you want to do the achievement hunting, I should suggest you would, you know, clear out an act and then just start every time, see where you need to go. The parts that you need for achievement, if they're there. If they say you can find a special book in this area, you know, then you need to check everything in this so you find that book. Ah.